This is a submaximal exercise done at speeds that you can control with maximal effort on the landing. Think about soft feet, landing as soft as you can, contacting the ground with your whole foot, and landing with a soft knee, controlling the knee, making sure that it doesn't waver side to side.